Cetek's hot vacuum service removes fouling from the face of SCR catalyst. Over time, debris such as ceramic fiber, inorganic dust, and combustion byproducts entrained in the flue gas accumulate on the upstream face of the SCR catalyst. This debris hinders gas flow through the catalyst, increasing the pressure drop across the SCR unit. To overcome this effect, the induced draft fan utilization must be increased, consuming extra energy. After the fan has reached max capacity, production must be reduced to decrease the pressure drop across the SCR. Cetek can remove the surface debris online with no interruption, impact to production, or environmental emissions. Existing access points may be used upstream of the catalyst for insertion of Cetek's equipment. If necessary, reusable access ports can be created online with Cetek's hot access creation service. A vacuum lance with a non-damaging, low-friction tip is inserted into the ducting. The nozzle is placed against the surface of the catalyst, and the lance is manipulated by a technician. An overhead counterbalance assists the operator and eliminates the chance of any damage to the fragile catalysts. Observation of the vacuuming is maintained with line of sight or through Cetek's Lancescope viewing system. Vacuuming progresses from port to port across the length of the catalyst wall. Each access point is closed before moving to the next location. Without fouling obstructing the gas flow, production can be returned to normal and ID fan usage can be reduced.